Here's another tip. Make sure your insulation covers the whole of your ceiling and ensure there's no gaps and all the insulations are buttoned nice and tightly together. Thanks for watching the Healthy Home Tips, and for further information, go to the ICC website.